There are many clinical benefits to the Straumann and tissue level system. It starts off with the surface of the implant, the SL active surface, where you get faster integration. The second has to do with the thread pattern, which engages the bone, whether you go with a tapered implant or a parallel walled implant. Then you have the 1.8 millimeter collar for the soft tissue to adapt. And finally, you have the connection of the abutment into the implant with the Morse taper. The fact that Straumann makes solid abutments and components which are precisely milled to fit into the implant offers us predictability. The number of loose abutments that I've seen over 20 years, you can really count on one hand. And whether we go screw retained or cement retained on the final restoration, this is the only implant where the crown actually sits on the shoulder of the implant as opposed to the crown sitting on an intervening abutment. We've been placing, as I said, the tissue level implants for 20 years, and the restorative dentists were very happy because we would put on the solid abutment and send the patient with the components that the dentist needed to restore the implant. When the bone level came out, we sent the patient back without any abutment. And they said, where's the abutment? I said, well, you have to select the abutment now. And they said, we don't want that. Go back to the tissue level implant. So the dentists are very happy with the system and the way we've utilized it for 20 years, as I say. As I say, I use the implant everywhere in the mouth. It's my default implant. And anywhere I could possibly place the tissue level implant, I do. And it's provided 20 years of very good long-term success in my practice. The restorative dentists love restoring it. It's simple, it's straightforward. It's a win-win for all concerned.